Well, you might notice a lot of yard signs that look like ribbons along Michigan Road. There are 174 of them, and they represent the number of people in the United States who die every day last year as a result of the opioid epidemic. The staff from Overdose Lifeline put those ribbons in their yard, and Senator Joe Donnelly stopped by to help. They say the ribbons are a reminder about the fight against opioids to everyone who drives by.